Hello fellow YouTubers, this is Vem here, and today I'm gonna be bringing you something like a review of the new Angry Birds game that just came out. It's been out for three days, I don't know, I don't care actually. I enjoyed the first games. I played them on a computer, I played them online, I played them on Android, on Symbian, and iPhone 2. So, I know how they play. But, as you can see here, I'm not that good. I mean, I missed that shot, but still, I made it look like a boss. Anyhow, so this game uses a new mechanic. When you're out of these round spaces that you see, you're weightless. I mean, your bird flies at a straight line, which is pretty cool and pretty easy to hit. But once it get in the gravity pool area, it starts spinning, you know, like in almost like in real world, that is. You see here, I missed the first shot, and I think I missed the second one. Nope, I did hit it, but yeah, I got only 2 stars. I suck. Anyhow, the new mechanic is fun, brings a lot of new gameplay styles. Yeah, it's pretty dumb talking about gameplay styles at Angry Birds, but yeah, you have more tricks that you can do once you get used to the gravity pool of the game. I played it for about 15 to 20 minutes. Not sure, less than 20 minutes, and I cannot save the mass of the planet is actually equal to the gravity that this pull. You know, the bigger it is, the harder it pulls. But I'm not sure if this game works like that. So I'm gonna have to check that out and leave a comment or let me know if you want me to show you or explain to you if it works or not. Yeah, so thanks for watching. I'll be trying to do more reviews, more first look of stuff. Gonna try to do more to bring out more content, and thank you and enjoy the last few shots that I make. So this was Angry Birds Space. Thanks for watching and peace out.